Swami Lalitananda. We're recording from the ashram of our revered guru, Pujyatman Sri Swami Jyotimananji, here in Miami, Florida, USA, 6111 Southwest 74th Avenue. It is Friday evening, July the 15th, 1988. This evening, our revered guru, Pujyatman,
self in all revelations. Study of energy is fascinating for all people all over the world. But there is a profounder philosophical insight into different types of energy. And that aspirant, a seeker on the path should understand. The world is not a material world, as science makes you believe. Of course, if you study great scientists like Einstein and others, to realize they had faith in God, they knew that there was much more beyond the range of their research. But most people who are working in the field of science, they take this world as a material and as the reality. And if you ask them about mind, about soul, about God, they try to compute all that on the basis of matter. So the first step is to develop the concept that somehow your brain secretes the mind. Matter goes to compose your body, and the finest form of matter goes to compose your brain. The chemical impulses in your brain sets up intelligence. So intelligence comes out, mentation flows as a secretion from the brain. And out of this secretion comes the imagination about God, about destiny, about many things. So to a restricted type of scientist, a material scientist, all talks about God and religion are a matter of convenience, a matter of consolation. That should not be. The fact is that it is other way around. It is not the matter that evolves mind and the mind that evolves God. It is God who evolves mind and mind evolves matter. It is the other way around. That is a profound understanding. By God, when we speak of God, God means the innermost consciousness. In Sanskrit, the term is Chaitanya, or also Chit, pure consciousness. Pure consciousness, that is the source of the entire creation. And of the nature of infinite energy, energy that is supreme, energy that is unobstructed, unthwarted, immense, beyond imagination, that is God, that is the Self, that is the innermost consciousness. Thank you. present myself because I see my awesome presence. And they will know who are up to the heart. So, that is compassion. They will develop that type of muscles. Realize still you have not resolved the problem. Speaking of the physical energy, kriya shakti, sattvic energy, ichha shakti, and energy that operates to your understanding, to knowledge, to jnana shakti. Jnana shakti is the harvest. Through jnana shakti, you develop the energy of knowledge.
Immediately to remove the dark
Fun things. Yay!